Today, I'm going to show you how to clean a vinyl top on a Mazda Miata. We're going to be using the 303 product line, tin recover and convertible top cleaner, and then the protectant for UV protection. First, we're going to wet the top. It's on the water setting, and then we are going to go ahead and wet the top. Rinse off any loose dirt. All right. Rinse off all the loose dirt.
First, you gotta get that off.
All right, once you got all the loose dirt rinsed off and you think it's okay, we're gonna go ahead and spray the convertible cleaner. I like to do it in just sections. Just like that.
Wow, it sprays a lot.
Yeah. And I like to use horsehair brushes, soft interior cleaners. And you're just going to go ahead and agitate the soap. Go ahead and agitate the soap. Alright. You don't want to leave the product on and let it dry. So if you can, go ahead all in one move. Go ahead and do your whole top. Because then you have to rinse it off after. As far as movement, you can do whatever movement you like, long strokes, vertical, horizontal. I like to do circles. There's no wrong way, as long as you're getting it clean. You want to pay special attention to around the brim, because that's where usually the runoff is and a lot of dirt collects there. Get into the crevice here. Paying attention to the edges. A little windy today. Heavily soiled, or you haven't cleaned it in a while, you want to go ahead and let that sit, let it soak in there.
How long should we let it soak in there for?
You let it sit, I don't know, up to you, however heavy or however dirty your top is. You let it sit for like 5-10 minutes if you want. Just don't let the product dry on the top. You don't want it to dry on the top. Okay. Thank you.
that?
It's running out of time. Cracking, repels dust, lint.
Okay, let's see this. Let's see that label closer. There we go.
All right. It says you spray it onto the surface, and then once you spray it on the surface, you're gonna wipe it completely dry. USA. Something I said behind. Alright? So you're gonna go ahead and just spread it thick. Then you're gonna wipe it dry. Go ahead and do this for the rest of the top here. Stuff is okay for your rubber trim. I think it's the same as the aerospace protectant that they make. Okay. And wipe it all off. You notice I'm not really doing the plastic window yet, because I have this plastic polish that I'm going to show you if your windows are scratched or fading from the sun.
Pretty cloudy.
Yeah, exactly. It gets cloudy. I'm going to show you how to could clear it up a little. Alright, protect it's on there. Make sure it's paying special attention to the edges here, along the front. Tension there.
Pretty good smell.
Yeah, it smells good. Alright, top is protected. Non-greasy filled. Cleaner and polish. You see that? See it on camera, but I can already tell you it looks a lot clearer. The other stuff that you can see here, like the spots, are on the inside. We're gonna go ahead and do the inside as well after this. Just one more section, look at that. Into a clean section, a little more polish, and then I'm gonna finish up the middle section. Pay special attention to the bottom. That's where all the runoff goes. See it on camera, but like I said, you can definitely see a difference. What do you think, camera guy?
Man, that's a difference.
I can definitely see a difference.
Nah, I can see a difference too. You just have to clean it on the inside.
Yeah, the inside is really showing. Now you can really see the defects from the inside.
Oh yeah.
Have a little bit of scuff mark. It's probably on the inside, but I'm gonna go ahead and touch it up one more time.
Make sure it's actually inside.
Like I said, you want to make sure you clean this really well. You don't want to leave any dirt or grit or any sand. You're just going to go ahead and mark your surface, and you're not doing the top any good.
Oh, look at how clear that is.
It looks clearer on that side than the other.
I'll just set up the other side of the game.
I might as well.
Yeah. Ain't no retentive like that.
This is where being OCD is okay.
You don't want to rub through the vinyl now. Oh wow, that's gorgeous. Definitely have to hit up the inside, it looks terrible.
But at least you know the outside's clean.